Strange place to bury a treasure.
The grave of Henry Avery.
Not really. Even by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with a massive bounty on his head, it was a place to hide. So, what happened between you and Leif?
Nah, I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I'm still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration for not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what I want to do to you now. Try not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. But even more so than when we teamed up.
Somebody's been here recently.
Excavation equipment. Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Shit, get out!
Apparently you're wrong.
Although we do have plenty of cover to take, so sure that'll change.
We'll get lucky and blow themselves up.
Now what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
It just seemed like...
Hey, got the door open.
Nice.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us. Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, it's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Well, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah.
Absolutely no help from Sam.
help. Are they all dead now? Okay, continuing on.
Alright, nicely done. That could have been bad. Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
Swing over to this. Got it.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over.
Give me a boost.
Throw me a rope, dude. Come on.
Come here. I'll pull you up.
All right.
Get the left one. I got right. I'm gonna have to do better than that, fellas. Let's see if we can keep this up.
Done prepping the site. Cemetery's ready for its poison. They're not slowing down, are they? JD wants the results. Must be yesterday. Have they found anything? Heard they uncovered some stuff. Well, I don't know the details.
These guys over there. This is when it'd be helpful to have a silencer.
Wait, what's that?
Do this the hard way.
Our little brother.
just muscle our way through.
That was kind of hairy.
See, who needs stealth? All that.
Come on, let's get a move on.
What do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off. Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
As long as his money's good, that's fine by me. You think Drake's gonna show up? Nadine seems to think so. Love to see him and his crew make an appearance. That goes for all of us.
Hang on. Shit. What was that?
You saw nothing. You saw nothing. There you go. There you go. Oh, son of a gun. Good thing he didn't scream on his way down. Come on over here, buddy. Come on over here. Everything's friendly over here. Goodbye.
sus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Looks like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. Swords are a match. So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Yeah, look at that.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
One of the old monks wrote this.
Let's see what we have here. A miracle at long last in our good St. Dismas feast day. Weeks after we learned the crown's intent to shutter our cathedral and reclaim our lands, a stranger wandered into our midst as my novice and I concluded our morning prayer. A startling vision with flint-colored eyes and a thick, unkempt beard. He was clothed in a naval captain's uniform, bearing a magnificent sword and a large leather satchel. We bade him join us, and he graciously accepted. At mealtime, the stranger related a sad tale of a battle at sea and the desire to bury his fallen comrades on sacred ground, confessing a kinship of sorts with our good St. Dismas. And thus we shared our own tales of woe. The grounds in disrepair, no money forthcoming from the crown, and the cathedral abandoned save for the two of us. He nodded knowingly before drawing out of his satchel a quantity of gold coins, the likes of which I had never seen. The stranger offered us this gold in exchange for our land and all the structures contained within the grounds. Though my beliefs conflicted with my desires, in the end, I felt to turn him down would be foolish. With this amount of gold, we can certainly do more good elsewhere than here along this forgotten coastline. As for the stranger, may these lands serve his intentions well, whatever they may be. Well, isn't that sweet? Nothing on the back. Okay, so the pirate bought the church. Oh, I have to excuse me. I've got some allergy problems today.
Oh, gang's all here. Jesus? Dismiss on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
Look.
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Mm-hmm. Grab it.
Check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
The dots.
Almost reminds me of the Ratchet and Clank Trespasser.
That looks right.
That's it, you got it.
Here we go.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Yeah. You gotta love this game, man. Jeez, it's just so freaking cool.
No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
No.
There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout about the up there?
Nothing.
You think we have guests?
Mm, Okay. Guess we can go that way. There we go. Okay. Let's try to sneak around this way. Wait for it. Go. That was a weird angle. Okay. I saw you looking over the side before, buddy. Come back over here. Come right here. Come to me. Get off me. Huh. Goodbye. Okay. See if this works.
Shit. What was that?
It was nothing. It was nothing. You saw nothing. You saw nothing either. Go back to sleep.
Nothing.
Yeah. I love this grass, man. Let's see here. Everybody just be cool.
Just saw something.
Do a sweep to confirm.
Okay.
You saw nothing. You saw nothing. There you go. You saw nothing. Okay.
Down there, anybody? That guy's probably gonna see me. Can we get him without being noticed? Not sure if we can. Come on over here, buddy. Come on over here. Mm-hmm. Look at all these guys. Actually, come on, Nathan, come on.
Come on over here, buddy. Come on over here. And say goodnight. Okay, am I going to be able to do this without getting spotted? Maybe if he goes left and then comes back right, I can get in behind him.
Up. I have something.
You see nothing. You see nothing. Don't notice that knocked out body right there. It's okay. Totally okay.
Hey, got a guy down over here. We know you're out there.
Oh well. So we almost got through completely undetected. And luckily none of them heard that.
That's how it's done. Let's get out of here before they realize we gave them the slip.
Get over here. Man, I feel like a raptor in Jurassic Park when I do that.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Hey, come here, found a ladder.
Here we go.
All right.
Hell, too high to reach you.
Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let's see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, here we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you...
way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
But I had to follow my curiosity real quick and see what's over here. Nice. Now we can go over here.
I don't think the monks built this.
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly we were meant to find it together.
No, so romantic.
I guess I'm supposed to do this. It's as far down as it'll let me go. Pretty sure I can climb on these. Yep.
Hey, we can climb.
All right, we're in the cliffside section of Chapter 8. Originally, I had actually played through the level already, and I guess when I was playing this morning, I did not save it as I thought I did, so when I went to make the video in Share Factory, this end portion wasn't here. I was left off where I was descending a rope, and luckily, Uncharted has a very cool feature where you can actually replay combat sections. There will be some minor platforming missing from where I left off to this point. It's really not that hard. Pretty standard platforming throughout the Uncharted series if you're used to it, so you're not missing much with that. But I'm just going to replay this area. Hopefully I can get through it as at least somewhat as well as last time, and we'll go from there. It should be a little smoother this time. Learn a couple things, make it easier, hopefully. Come here, buddy. You don't see anything. Goodbye. Oop. Battery's getting low. Let me hook that up real fast. There we go. Alright, who's next? Crap, hurry, hurry, hurry.
No way I imagined that.
No, you did. You totally imagined it. Totally. You didn't see anything. Come here, buddy. Let's walk over to the edge. That's right. Nothing there. Raptor attack.
Go.
Alright, we got one over there. One over here. Let's do it. Goodbye. Get back down, get back down, get that down. There we go. Good man. Alright. Come on over here, buddy. Come on over. Hey, what is this? There we go. That's... pressing the square button, I guess I was just in the wrong spot. Wait for it. I wonder if I can get him while he's over here. Yes! So much easier after you've already played through an area. It really is. Alright, let's get in here.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Wait, who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think rape. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
Yeah, don't be a big baby. Even though, I mean, look at that. It looks like you can easily squeeze through the top. Not really sure this is necessary.
There, see?
All right. is the conclusion of Chapter 8. This little cliffside section is not that hard. Just about a little bit of timing, getting that down. And hope you enjoyed this playthrough. And come back for more. Like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And follow me on Twitter if you'd like to. You have a good day.